Today I am going to tell you a very easy mnemonic to memorize class of pteridophytes with their examples. So let's get started. Trick for class is please padho. P for first class psilopsida, L for second class lycopsida, S for third class sphenopsida and P for fourth class pteropsida. And trick for example is please ek bar aur padho. P for psilotum, L for lycopodium, S for sledgenella, E for equisetum, A for adiantum, P for pteris and D for triopteris. Thanks for watching and take care.